Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. I'm Cassandra. Today I will be doing an unboxing of the BoxyCharm Premium Box as well as the BoxyCharm BoxyLuxe Box. So if you want to see exactly what's in the December boxes, please continue to watch. Okay, we are back. So, don't forget you all subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed already. I really would appreciate you all subscribing to my channel. Okay, let's talk about BoxyCharm. BoxyCharm is a monthly beauty subscription. And they have three different boxes. You have the $25 box, which consists of five full-size products. And then you have the Boxy Premium Box, which has anywhere to 6 to 7 full-time beauty products. And then we have the grand finale, and that is the Boxy Luxe. And that box comes every quarter, which means every 3 months. And you get anywhere from 8 to 10 products in there. And it is $49.99. Okay, first box. Boxy Premium. All I did was took off the wrapping and that was it. This is BoxyCharm Premium. All of them come with a card. And this card theme is BoxyCharm Wimpsy. This is variation number 30. At least it got 30 in a heart. I'm assuming that's what it is. And inside this box, we have 6 products in this box. Okay? Because like I said, in the premium, you get anywhere from 6 to 7. So we got 6 this month. Okay. I'm going to start taking them out one at a time. Again, this is the box. This is how it comes. First thing I see is a highlighter. Okay, and this is from Ciate London. I think that's how you pronounce it. Ciate London. This is her highlighter, and it says this is a confetti highlighter, and this retails for $32. So can I get it out here? This is how it looks, like the packaging. This is the back, and this is the highlighter. Okay. $32. Okay, the next thing inside this box is by Glow Recipe. And this is the Watermelon Glow Pink Juice Moisturizer. I've been hearing a lot about this. I was real happy to get this one. And this is it. Y'all excuse my nails. I know I got to get me a manicure. This is pretty. Okay. And it says, this Glow Recipe Watermelon Pink Juice Moisturizer It retails for $39. I can't wait to try. I've been hearing a lot about this. Can't wait. The next thing I see in the box is by Bite Beauty. And this is a nighttime lip therapy. Nighttime lip therapy. Let's see. Okay. And this is a deeply hydrating overnight lip mask. And this retails for $22. And this is what it looks like. Let me see. Yeah. Got a little spatula in there. Can't wait to try this out. The next thing I see is Avant Hyaluronic Vitamin C. And this is a moisturizer. And this is 1.694 ounces. And this is what it looks like. And this retails for $134. Milliliters of moisturizer, $134. Child, please. Anyway, $134. The next thing I see in the box is a palette, and this is the Hidden Treasure by Dose of Color palette. And this retails for $50. These are some beautiful colors. There you go. Okay, last thing I see in this box is by Kat Von D. This says Cake Pencil. This is an eyeliner. And of course, I'm not going to open it because you know, if you open up an eyeliner, it will dry out. So, this is what it looks like. And this retails for $19. And that's it for Boxy Premium. So, I mean, it was okay. It wasn't all that, like they carried on like it was going to be all that and more, because it wasn't. But it was okay. Okay, so for the month of December, this Boxy Premium total price was $296. Now, where you can beat that from? $296 for all these products just for $35. You can't beat that nowhere. $35, hey, $296, you can't beat that. So that's it for Boxy Premium. Now we have Boxy Lux. Okay. And this is how it comes. Boxy Lux. And it comes with the same card that says Whimsy. And this is variation number 27. Okay, take that off. And you can see the products. Okay. Okay, now. The first thing, and also if you notice the cards, this card is bigger than this one, see? So Boxy Lux, everything's bigger. Okay, the first thing I see inside this box is the Elemis Pro Collagen Rose Facial Oil. And this retails for 79 $79. $79, ladies and gentlemen. Let's see what that looks like. There you go. Okay. The next thing I see is Too Faced Metallic Liquid. Liquefied Makeup Lipstick. Matte Lipstick. All that just it says a matte lipstick. Too Faced. And this retails for $21. And this is what it looks like. I'm not going to swatch it because I might give this one away because I have some Too Faced lipstick. So that's what that looks like. Okay. Next thing I see is another Kat Von D. And this is a tattoo liner. Waterproof liquid eyeliner. Like I said before, we do not open eyeliners because they dry out. But just to show you the packaging, this is what it looks like. Okay. And this retails for $20. Okay. Next thing I see is another Seattle, London, and this time this is a blush. And this is what it looks like on the outside, in the back. So can I open it up? There you go. And this is what it looks like. And this is a blush, and it's a marble light illuminating blusher, and this retails for $26. Next thing I see is QMS Lip Line Corrector. This is a lip serum, and this is 15 milliliters. And this QMS, let's find it. Yeah. This is so funny. Y'all won't believe this. This lip line corrector retails for $200. Y'all hear me? $200. This is how you turn it. Turn it up like this. $200. I know skincare is expensive, but $200, this little bit. Child, please. $200. That's what it said. Okay. Next thing in here is the Power Up Dual Phase Setting Mist. So this is a setting mist. Okay. Pump it up, pump up, pump up, pump up, pump up, pump up. Setting mist. And this setting mist retails for $32. Okay. Now take that top off, move that. Three more products. This is a, let me see. This is a foaming shower gel. So this is a shower gel, y'all. And this shower gel, let me find it. It's a The Rule of Sakura Shower Gel. This retails for $9.50. Okay, a shower gel. Next thing I see that I really wanted to is the Fresh Sore Face Cleanser. That's what that looks like. And this is it. And this face cleanser retails for $38. See if it got a smell. I like it when they have those on there. Because I've been getting products that don't even have that on there. And don't nobody want nothing that that's open. And, I mean, it's not sanitary and not safe. Anybody could have did anything to them. So I'm glad that this has that on it. And the last thing in the box is Fairy Tale Storybook Cosmetics. Now this is what it looks like. See, they could have kept this. I don't need no big old fat bobbling thing talking about a darn palette, a Fairy Tale palette. They could have kept this. Anyway, this Storybook Cosmetic Fairy Tale. This is the Luta Brow Rose palette. And this retails for $55. And it was created exclusively for BoxyCharm. Well, y'all could have kept that. Whatever. $55. Okay. The total for this box for the month of December is $180.50. Now, you know y'all can't beat that. You're going to pay $50 and you're going to get all these products that adds up to $480.50. Well, where you beat that at? You can't. So, I am going to leave all the information in the bottom section of this video to let you know where to go so far as the link to get to BoxyCharm. You need to go ahead and subscribe. Like I said, I really do like BoxyCharm, even though sometimes it's a hit or miss. Now, in this BoxyLux box, they could have kept this palette. In that Boxy Premium, they could have kept this palette also and could have gave me the nausea. Comment in the bottom section of this video and let me know if you get BoxyCharm or not. And if you are interested in subscribing to BoxyCharm. Like I said, of all the subscription that I used to have, I got rid of all of it. And the only ones I have now is BoxyCharm. Because I really do like BoxyCharm. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share this video. I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.